Yo, what's up, Kaz fam? Welcome back to my channel. Today, we're going to be drawing Charlie XCX. Yes, you heard that right. Miss Vroom Vroom Queen herself. It's Charlie. It's Charlie, baby. Now, I've actually already been graced the chance to meet her in person. I met her on my birthday. Like, what kind of luck is that? It's Charlie, baby. Charlie was doing a meet and greet to the first 50 people that arrived at the venue. Cool. I thought, why not do a painting for her? I could definitely do that. I would arrive on time. I'd be one of the first 10 people there. Cool. It's not how it went. I had gotten off work super late. I was actually really pissed at my boss because they didn't let me go on time. Whatever. I left that job. I had arrived like 20 minutes before the show had started. They almost didn't let me in because the painting was too big. It was 24 by 24. That's a decent size painting, just so y'all can grasp how big that is. Here, this is an 18 by 24. So imagine this going up. It's big. It was a decent size painting. And I was just excited to get Charlie something, to be completely 100% honest with you. Yes, I did just throw my art down. Don't hate me. It's my art. Either way, the manager had come over and was like, this is a beautiful painting. Let me see what I can do before this all goes to waste. So she takes me around the back of the building. She knocks on the back door. She goes inside and she's gone for, I want to say, like 2 minutes. She comes back out and she's like, Charlie saw it. She loved it. It was amazing. Kind of like, oh, bummer. I didn't get to see it, but that's cool. At least she has my painting. And then not even like 30 seconds later, Charlie's manager comes out and was like, thank you so much for that painting. That was so beautiful. That was so sweet and kind of you. Would you like to meet Charlie if she has a second? Meet Charlie? I'm freaking out, okay? Internally freaking out. I'm about to meet, like, basically one of my idols. I love her to death. But I'm just like, yes, yes, please. Yes, of course, yes, yes. And not even like a minute later, Charlie comes outside. I freeze. I'm gone. I went autopilot. This me was not functioning. I was an automatic Chaz. I was a yes or no, nothing else. I didn't even realize Charlie was there until she was like this. She was very sweet. She walked up to me. She was just like, she had a little British accent or whatever. She was like, your painting is beautiful. I love it. I was like, oh my God, you're beautiful. What did you just say? I was like, you're beautiful. She's like, you're beautiful. I love your hair. Your eyes, you're beautiful, darling. Ah, Miss Charlie XCX, just call me beautiful. My life is now fulfilled. But here's the painting. It took me 10 hours to do this. There was 15 faces in this painting. And in reality, I just wanted to do a painting that showed her where my talents are. Because I did not think that that painting right there reflects what is me. And with all of that said, let's get into today's video. I hope y'all enjoy. Thank you. So that is the finished product. I'm really happy with how it turned out. You know, I went a little bit smaller. It only took me a day to do because it was so small. The other painting took 10 hours to do 15 faces. So, I mean, the difference shows between this and this. So, let me know what y'all think in the comments down below. If you're not already subscribed to my channel, please subscribe, hit that notification bell, like, comment, do all of that because it really helps out my channel. But I love you guys, and I will catch y'all next week. All right, bye.